Hi there. What'd you do to yourself?
Doing Muay Thai, I damaged the nerve.
Yeah.
And I had to have an operation in there. They cut it open.
Oh, wow.
They shift the nerve out of the cubital tunnel.
You can feel some pain there right now?
Yeah, sure.
You can?
Yeah.
All right. Just stay like that. Tell me if you feel any heat or tingling on there. What are you feeling?
Slight bit of heat or something.
In the elbow?
Yeah.
You're feeling some heat?
Mm.
Alright, so you said you could find that pain before.
Yeah.
Try and find it now.
Yeah, it's going away a bit.
So,
yeah.
It's better, but you've still
got
a bit there.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah,
so
I
usually...
Mean, it's pretty serious up there.
Yeah,
yeah,
I've had cancers.
Yeah.
I've had cancers even healed, okay? So
yeah.
It's nothing that the Lord can't do. Every ligament and tendon heal. Pain completely go. Inflammation down, swelling down. Now I can feel my hand getting warm.
Yeah, really?
Can you feel any warmth on that? Right, yeah, every bit of pain go. Try pressing that again now.
Yeah,
so what is it now on a scale of 1 to 10? And what was it?
Oh, it was about 8.
And what is it now?
3 or 4.
3 or 4? A little bit. And how's the elbow now? Is it still a 3?
It's a lot better then.
It's a lot better?
Yeah.
Anything?
I mean, it's a pretty serious.
Yeah, but it's come down from an 8.
Yeah.
It was a 3. What is it now?
About a 2.
Yeah,
you're a bigger healer.
No, so it's, you hear how I'm doing it,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah. Oh, 2 now, 1 now, which is good from about an 8.
From an 8?
Yeah.
You know? So there's power in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.